On the court, Neal says he's got fast-paced plans.
I want to try to speed it up a little bit, but we always say that. You know, I want to give these guys a little bit of freedom.
And behind the scenes, when it comes to recruiting, the new head coach of the UNM men's basketball team says he's keeping players committed.
I talked to our recruits last night. Obach is good. Tim Miles is good. They'll be on campus at the end of May.
Neal is considered one of the finest tactical coaches in the nation, and he's well respected for his game strategy and recruiting ability. Fans attending Coach Neal's introduction today say they're confident Noodles will keep the team together.
In my opinion, Coach Noodles was the key to our success the last 6 years.
And with a strong, fast offense, Neal says he'll work hard to win the most important basketball games.
I talked to the players, and you know, we got to get better in that tournament, the big tournament, and that's we're going to strive to do that.